The air raid sirens blare in Kyiv, and everyone scatters to their bomb shelters. A massive missile bears down on the Ukrainian city. Has Russia just launched a nuclear weapon? Is World War III about to begin? Nope, it's just a particularly nasty trick of the Russian bear, as the decoy missile lands, causing localized damage but no explosion. This is the most effective new weapon in Russia's arsenal, and it's not quite a weapon at all. It's a nuclear-capable missile derived from a Soviet X-55 cruise missile. Several have hit Ukraine in recent weeks, but tests on them show no evidence of radioactivity. But what they do carry with them is the power of fear. When one's detected, there's no way for Ukrainians to know if they're about to be hit by a weapon of mass destruction or a dud, so everyone runs for shelter. That could disrupt other military objectives that throw the country's major population centers into chaos. It's likely a new form of psychological warfare, but the other possibility is that Russia is just trying to find any use for their Cold War-era nuclear missiles that are no longer capable of detonating.